All right, so what are we doing? Okay, there's no doubt this video will be a mess. A wreck. I don't have anything planned. I need to start editing by tomorrow. I need to start turning out content more often for y'all. Makes me happy, makes you happy. If you're happy, I'm happy. If I'm happy, my mom's happy. So, you know, you gotta think about these things. A lot of people don't realize YouTube, you know? It's like, oh, it's all the fame. Johnny's got so much fame from Robots on Fire. He's so famous. I can see how you guys might think that, you know? Because you guys are morons. But you know, I'm actually not as famous as you might think. And I'm not just being humble. This is gonna be a mess. This video will be a mess. Let's put it this way. I don't even know. We have that recording. So, if you guys want to see my notes, for the video. Oh, they're in depth, all right. We got depression, robotic AI, intro, so my whole apartment. Robert's not even here. Okay, guys? Robert's not even here.
God, this is gonna be a mess.
This is bullshit. Everybody knows that this is our bullshit, man. Fuck. Everybody knows the bullshit man can grow, and everybody says he's the man. It doesn't matter, does it? None of this matters. Now, this is the kind of stuff that's interesting. Jesus Christ, is that framing just trash? What am I doing? Huh. So that's how you turn poop into gold. Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Just caught me reading. Yeah, that's why I'm a big old bookman. What can I say? Got the brains to back up this bodacious body. Oh, yes. I'm sure you're... I must be dressed up like a high-powered business person. Yeah, I am dressed for work. That's for damn sure. But no, I'm about to go wait tables.
AKA sell my soul.
At least a small portion of the soul. Not the whole thing. You can't give away all the soul at once. They know that won't work. You won't be able to handle that forever. You just sell it one part at a time. There's no saving this thing. One slight piece, a little bit of focus. In the last video, everyone was like, oh, his apartment, he just lives in a green screen. Doesn't he live? Look at this green screen. It's like he's on, he must be on fire. Now, let me assure you, dear viewer, my apartment is not on fire. It is, in fact. 4 minutes in and we have no content, huh? So maybe here's a little example. I'm not gonna do that. Edit. I'm not gonna do that. Edit.
Well, this is just gonna be cancer, no matter what I do.
All right. How's that? So hi. It's me, Johnny of Robots on Fire. We're gonna watch some YouTube together on my TV. Hey, Chris Reagan.
I gotta make that bomb go quickly. Look at
it's that. Really funny. I just learned.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching. I appreciate that. I appreciate all of you. This came out a day late, so if you were a part of the stream yesterday,
Streaming for blood.
I told you it would come out tonight. It's not going to come out tonight. It's going to come out tomorrow. Sorry, not sorry. Speaking of the stream, guys, I had so much fun. You guys were so awesome. There's a lot of you guys swung by and said, what's up? And that was tons of fun. So I'm going to do a lot more of those. Let me know if there's any games that you want me to play. Let me know if there's any games you want to play with me. And I'm also thinking, like, we can just go through YouTube together. Like, so I think I'm going to do a stream where I'm just, like, going through YouTube and you guys can just send me whatever. And then we can watch YouTube together because I f***ing love YouTube and I love watching YouTube. And it would be great to watch it with you guys, right? I mean, am I right? Am I right? You know I'm right. He knows. Look at him acting like he doesn't know.
Everybody goes to the bush man, he has so much fun.